What do we do now?
Give me 2 minutes, then fall back.
Neural subnet reconfiguration. Good to go. Optics online. Activating full motor control. Okay. Run a diagnostic to calibrate your controls. Calibration successful, but your hard drive got damaged during capture. I've reassembled the basics to get your system up and running, but it's gonna take some time before they're fully functional.
The scan vision is messed up too. Now, let's see.
How are you going to analyze the environment, get mission data, or identify targets? Gotta fix that or you're no good to anybody. Damn it. Looks like it's only good for a short time. Probably not enough terabytes in your system.
Try to activate your scan vision again.
General, what are you doing?
Move aside.
Hold on. It's working. Connor ordered...
John's dead.
Dead?
This thing killed him. Do you realize what you've done?
62 seconds ago, I was activated. 14 seconds ago, I sat up on this table.
I should...
General, don't. It's been reprogrammed. John was right. It's just a machine. That's all it is. Look, what's your mission?
To travel back to 2003 and ensure the survival of John Connor and Catherine Brewster.
General, he's our only option.
Does Skynet know you've been reprogrammed?
Affirmative. My internal transponder was activated at system startup. Skynet is aware of my new mission and will attempt to terminate me.
Damn. This is Brewster. Initiate red alert and get base defenses ready now. Let's move.
Since your hard drive is fragmented, you'll need terabytes for system upgrades. Your logic recall is intact and will generate new terabytes based on terminated enemies and completed objectives. See if your upgrade system is working properly.
Affirmative.
Okay.
Increase in Skynet activity north of the compound.
Order a lockdown of the front gates. We need to get him out of here.
To get to 2003 and accomplish your mission, you need to penetrate the time displacement chamber.
It's behind front lines, deep inside the Skynet bunker. Take this.
That weapon shoots armor-piercing projectiles. It'll get you started.
Take out that FK hover!
Hope you were worth the sacrifice.
New program executed.
All receiving this message, move to your evac station now. Let us move to this point. Watch out! Watch out! Medic! I repeat, order to evac has been given. fire for a clear shot.
Have a nice trip. Download this.
Something's going on over here. Is that you, Peterson? Keep this channel clear. Light it up, people. Watch your formation.
Fired. So. Affirmative.
We've got a sentinel. 9 o'clock.
Circle around the building.
Damn it, he's using the sentinel for cover.
with the command ship.
Roger that. We've got a sentinel in the building! I'm gonna circle around.
Excellent. Proceed through the building. Excellent. Get me in closer. Need to acquire new transportation.